the oceans would recover. Seems like, where you've got coral reefs and things like that, that's where they don't recover. Not quickly anyway.